An online system that allows doctors to quickly access a patient's entire health history is about to go live in New York. The goal is to make it easier to find patients' records and cut down on unnecessary treatments. Health reporter Aaron Billups has a story.
July 1st, the state will begin stitching together a statewide electronic health record system called the SHINY, short for the Statewide Health Information Network of New York. It's a multi-step process starting with the nearly decades-long work of building regional networks.
Those eight different regions have been actively working with all of the healthcare providers in their communities to try to get them connected, sharing data. And they've established nonprofit corporations with board of directors and policies.
HealthX is the network managing patients' records in the city and on Long Island. The next step is connecting all the regional networks.
Let's think of telephone wires. So telephone wires will be up in place on July 1st. But that doesn't mean anyone's talking yet.
By September, doctors in a Buffalo emergency department should be able to access a patient's recent lab work recorded by her physicians in Brooklyn.
The idea being that if we could get records moving across the state, there'd be efficiencies in the healthcare delivery system.
The more than $600 million project is being handled by the privately run New York eHealth Collaborative, led by David Whitlinger and the State Health Department's Patrick Ruin. Both men say there's still lots to work out.
The onus is really on adoption, and adoption is, okay, we have this built now. Now we know it works. How do we get providers not only to connect to it, but to use it?
So far, 80 to 90% of hospitals are connected, with only 34% of New Yorkers signing consent forms allowing doctors to access records. They're also struggling to get private doctors on board and to integrate their record systems. The quality of the records being shared are also a concern.
They might not be sharing all of their data or all of the data that we need in order for it to be meaningful. So this will take time. It'll take time for that to grow in value over the next couple of years.
In part two of this report, we'll look at the impact to doctors and patients. Aaron Billups, New York One.
For a wrap-up of the week's health headlines, you can watch our weekend show, City Health Beat. It airs at 5:30 on Saturday evenings with an encore presentation at 12:30 Monday morning.